And breaking right now, we have just learned federal authorities have arrested a Harrisburg woman wanted for her role in the Capitol uprising. Authorities say Riley June Williams was part of the storming of the Capitol and stole a laptop from Speaker Nancy Pelosi's office and was said to have had plans to turn it over to Russia. She was arrested somewhere in the central part of the state of Pennsylvania. We'll continue to follow the story and bring you the latest developments as soon as we get them.